Hi there, I'm Alex Warrow. I'm eating a bowl full of leftover Halloween candy, and this is a TechHive update. Disney's latest feature film, Wreck-It Ralph, comes out in the US on November 2nd, and it's chock full of video game references. Now, video game films have had a checkered past, but Wreck-It Ralph seems like it might be different, because it's based on the love of classic video games and classic gaming technology. You know, the writer and director based the film on the arcades they grew up with as children in California. And so when you watch the movie, you're gonna see references to really classic tech like old light guns and racing wheels and classic games like Pac-Man and Q-Bert and that kind of thing. What makes Wreck-It Ralph so interesting is that it's a good movie even if you don't get the references. That means you can take your kids, your nieces and nephews, even your crazy uncle to this movie, and they'll probably have a pretty good time. That being said, to really get the most out of Wreck-It Ralph, you kinda have to have a love for classic games and classic tech. Now, if you're a little sketchy about your classic arcade or you wanna brush up, we've got an article on TechHive right now that you can check out to get more information about the making of Wreck-It Ralph and all the games being referenced. As for me, I'm gonna go back to enjoying this Halloween candy. I'm Alex Warrow, and this has been a TechHive update.
Oh man.
Okay. What about Snickers? Yeah, I'm sorry.